Am I recording? Please tell me I'm recording. Hey, I'm recording.
The freak, man. No. Okay. Well,
good time. Little puppet.
Yeah.
One Night at Freddy's, One Night at Freddy's.
I was gonna record a Fun Night at Freddy's, but I was like, nah! Takes for long days. No, I am recording a video for on YouTube. Fun Night at Freddy's 3. No, wait, what? Sorry about it, but I said Fun Night at Freddy's 3. Fun Night at Freddy's 3 actually came out. Just that, it only came out for PC version. Except if you do not know what PC is, it's a computer. Cause apparently Fun Night at Freddy's 3 is actually Fun Night at Freddy's 1. But except with the puppet in it, and the mask, and Toxic. So that means if you wear the mask too long, the Toxic will go up, and you have to take off the mask very quickly. Now, according to that, apparently Scott CAwthon said he was going to delete the game because everybody said no, because Scott CAwthon noticed that he never even made a Fun Night at Freddy's 3 yet. That's just a fake. He said it was actually an edit. It wasn't actually real. YouTube edited it in so it could be real, so it could look like real. And I noticed that because Fun Night at Freddy's 3 did not come. Scott CAwthon is still working on it, but yeah. Scott CAwthon, you're the best. I'm gonna put this on YouTube later. No. Later on, but I don't know. No. I can tell you. Video maker. What you talking about? Yeah. I'll be recording this for YouTube. I'm done recording this. It'll be hype. Also, the snow has not been edited in. Just letting you know. Snowing. Close up. Oh, got my bus. Hold up. Can you guys hear my bus? Can you guys hear my bus? There it is. Hey, my bus is here. What's up? My bus is here. Wow. Oh, God. Talk to you guys later.